Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to find your account settings on Instagram with the new 2018 update. I know after the update, they changed the layout slightly, so things will be slightly different from before. And I'm just showing you how to find settings in this with this new layout. All right, layout. Let's begin. First, you open up your Instagram app. Once you have it open, you go to your profile page as usual, and if you look here on the bottom, this is my profile picture. Click on that. This takes me to my profile page. Once here, look on the upper right hand corner. Do you see these little three bars? Tap on those, and then this is, I don't like this new layout because it causes a little bit of confusion. If you see here, you think that there's no settings, but they actually moved the settings option here on the bottom. So again, click on the upper right hand corner, those three bars, and you find settings over here on the bottom. And then if I just tap on settings, that takes me to my account settings. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.